guys, welcome to our channel. Sorry, I'm not being posting like long videos of these, but this is a tutorial how to get twice the pink braids. So let's go. So basically, I already got this, but I'm gonna show everyone how you can get it. So I still remember all of the knots. The first one should be right around here or there. Now, if I remember correctly, if you go here, you will see a ladder, and you will need to climb up the ladder. Do you see that W? It should be here somewhere on top. Anyways, I really struggled with getting I, and I actually quite hard to get the. Get this item before it's too late. Whoop! Okay. Now you should have T and W, and we are going to get R. Now I always used to go here, but it's actually not there. T, W, and I. Now I know. Now, time to get C and E. Now we're going to go here for C and E. So, you see that first wheel? We're going to go there. I love how it like changes color twice. Only twice did a really good job of this game, and now you should jump right here and just see the letter C. And now jump down. We're going to get C. You should have T, W, R, C. That's the letters you should have. Make sure to like and subscribe and hit the notification button. Hi guys, you are awesome!